the cables and the wires. We split the wood and stoked the fires. We lit our town so there is no place for crime to hide. Our little church is painted white. And in the safety of the night, we have the quietest mellows since the word got out that God is in the house. God is in the house. God is in the house. No cause for worry now. God is in the house. Moral sneaks in the White House. Computer geeks in the schoolhouse. Drug freaks in the crack house. We don't have that stuff here. We have a tiny little force. Yes, but we need them, of course. For the kittens and the trees and at night, we're on our knees, as quiet as a mouse. Now that God is in the house. God is in the house. Now there's no one left in doubt. God is in the house. Homos roaming the streets in packs. Queer bashes with tired ass. Lesbian counterattacks, that stuff is for the big cities. Our town is very pretty. We've got a pretty little square, we've got a woman for a mayor. Our policy is firm but fair. Now that God is in my house. God is in the house. Any day now you come out. God is in the house. Well-meaning little therapists, goose-stepping, 12-stepping, teetotalitarianists, the tipsy, the reeling, the drop-down pissed. We don't have time for that stuff here. Zero crime and no fear. And we've bred all our kittens back so you can see them in the night. And at night, we're on our knees, as quiet as a mouse, since the word got out from the north down to the south. There's no fear about. There's no one left in any doubt. If we all hold hands and very quietly shout, hallelujah. God is in the house. How I wish he would come out.